When I was a little girl, I had a rag doll.